Tonight, a plane crashed early this morning in Clearbrook, Minnesota. The police chief says the pilot was found outside the plane, then airlifted to Fargo. The condition of that pilot still unknown. The preliminary investigation authorities say indicates the plane experienced mechanical failure. The incident is now being turned over to the FAA.